From Manhattan, you can tell by her manana, she's a Latin from Manhattan and not Havana. Though she does the rumba for us and she calls herself Dolores, she was in a Broadway chorus known as Susie Donahue. She can take a tambourine and whack it, but with her it's just a racket. She's a hooper from 10th Avenue. She's a Latin from Manhattan, she's a 42nd Streeter, she's a Latin from Manhattan, Señorita Donahue.